o'clock now, the Texas Health Department has confirmed a death in North Texas from lung injuries related to vaping. The state will only confirm she was an older adult. It's the first such death reported in our state. Right now, there are 95 confirmed and probable lung injury cases in the state of Texas, all of those connected to vaping.